A high school football coach in Fairfield has been arrested. LaVon Haynes is accused of embezzling thousands of dollars from the Vanden High football program. The money was supposed to be used for equipment. His wife says Haynes is being falsely accused.
That's what people do, right? They did it to Jesus. Why not Coach Haynes?
LaVon Haynes is free on bond. The school has placed him on administrative leave.